Karen DeMatteo and Gregg Treinish have one thing in common. They both look to droppings for discovery. In Misiones, Argentina, Karen assembles her scat squad, her secret weapon for finding animal feces, an extreme sniffer. 10,000 miles away in Mongolia, Gregg prepares his team to face extreme elements for their fecal forage. Trying to find scat is not always easy, especially after the obvious odors have disappeared. Karen's pooper scoopers are hoping to locate the scat of jaguars, pumas, ocelots, and bush dogs. They can extract DNA from the feces and then use it to identify individual animals and study their genetic makeup. Their first sample is from a big cat. Gregg's team has also had success by tracking impressions in the snow. They're seeking wolverine waste and have come across the remnants of a recent meal. Karen's collectors take special care as they package the samples to send to the lab for fecal forensics. Both teams also record the pickup points that they use to map poop trails. These help determine high traffic areas that may need to be protected. Why do Karen and Gregg say that poop is as good as gold? They can use it to track useful information about where animals live, population sizes, and even how healthy the individuals are. Who are Karen DeMatteo and Gregg Treinish? They are waste wandering, animal employing, fecal testing, conservation scientists.